was the in-water scooter drill, using the same focus points. Hand enters fingertips first with elbow up. Hand enters with a slight downward angle. Initiate the catch and pull with controlled pressure on the hand and forearm. Elbow is always near the surface. The last drill for correcting a dropped elbow is the eyes high, look and see drill. The swimmer should be able to see both arms extend forward, one arm at a time, at a slight downward angle before pulling.